It's Dare to Adventure. I haven't streamed for a while. And I'm going to see how this goes. I got a few new bots, or a couple new weapons and a new bot. And I'm going to stream some Beacon Rush. Trying to boost up a little bit. I've been messing with some old weapons and upgrading some different stuff. That way, you know, I can. That's what's a good thing about being an expert league. I can play with just about every bot that I got, and not just be stuck to one hanger because I'm in champion league, and that's the only way you can stay in it is if you run your strongest stuff, you know. And if you're not a wallet warrior or pay to win, you know. You're a free player. You know, I grinded for everything that I got pretty much, so you know, that's how that goes. I'm glad the Lunar New Year's over. That was a joke to me. You know. But they got some cool new graphics and stuff now. The black market's a lot better, it looks like. Time to save keys and try to go for the gold chest and the silver chest. That's where all the good stuff is. Mainly the gold, but oh, my favorite map. Oh my god, I hate this map. We'll see how this goes. Stop. Keep going, dude. Let's see what we got on our team. Ryo and we're missing two guys. Like somebody dropped. Dropping the channel. I got the beacon there. Oh, we missed him. Oh, we got him. I'm gonna move over here since they already got me targeted for the gear over there. He's hiding behind cover. He's getting smart. Oh, bro, don't make me get killed, dude. Looks like they took the beacon back. But, I need to get out of that body now. Pain in the butt. Yeah, I thought he was gonna get that beacon. Thought he was gonna get it. We definitely gotta get that beacon back, the one we lost, that'd be good. Gotta kill the Spectre. Push pretty soon, man. Get the hell out of here. She's expected. Feel me, y'all. I'm going to hunt you. Oh no, shotgun. Got me. Let me try to take these guys out. Some of this vortex I've been trying to level up. They're only like level 6, but they still hurt. I'm gonna level these up. They're fun to play with right here. Boom. I put on this bot since it's got dash ability and like that, take him out. Boom, he's out of there. Dash ability, and it's got a shield too, you know. You can kind of hang a little bit. Oh, it's too far away. They don't have to push, so they're kind of like camping. They're camping down there. We're gonna have to push. Boom. Boom. So that helps the team out there. I can get this guy, hopefully. Boom, 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 boom. Shot him. Try to shoot him separate. He's hiding, man. Got him. I got him from behind cover. That's what I like about these things. That's why they're fun to play. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I didn't get that one, man. Close. He jumped out of rage. Hold up, we got a new target. There's some blood right there. Boom. I gotta get back. They're mad at me. Some love. There we go. It's all right. He's out of there right there. Wow. Something. Some love for you. That's good, Matt. Good match. I like this new graphic of there, Vader. It looks cool. Hold on, that map I don't really care for either. Everybody's too smashed together. Okay. I'll tell you what. Let me bring in my. I'll play one more with this. This Camino. I got upgraded it. Oh, again, man, don't do this. I don't want to pull the same maps. That lockdown shit is terrible. Don't lag on me, man. Got him. Even though it's lagging like hell, I still got him. Ease in behind this. Help my teammate out. Is that the dude with the lockdown stuff? No, I don't think so. They're gonna kill me against this wall. Let me lock down too. What the hell was that? He threw it on the ground. Fucking lag. Oh. What the hell does it keep throwing it so low for? Maybe we'll back them out. Boom, we got her. Maybe we might back them out because they're pushing so hard. Boom. That was a good hit. Shoot up to him underneath the I'll try to take a shoot down. I should have fired him one at a time. They're kind of overrunning us right here. Lock him on, oh yeah. Lock him on. Oh, he's jumping. What in the hell is hitting me? Uh-oh. There's just some damage in this, like. Kill this ass. Payback. He's dead on hunting that guy. Somebody's real hard up for him, but I'm sure he could have been hitting beans. Get off the ledge, man. This is why I don't like this map. Everybody jams up and stops. I got to move around, man. I got to move. I like them big. I like Valley, and I like Power Plant, and I like Dead City. Brawling maps, you know? I mean, I like the open maps too, like Springfield and... Still a sucker. You can go running high. Pursue it again. Sneak up on somebody. I see him. Surprises at us right here. Bye. Behind cover. Well, that was a good battle. We met them out. About the same 600,000. I'm gonna try one of my bots I just got. I don't think I streamed with it. This is Blitz right here. I got 4 gusts on it. And I've been using it. I got it to level 7. Which is all right. I like it. So I guess I'll leave the rest the same. Okay, I got a wide open map now. Let's see. I'm gonna start with the Inquisitor. Everybody's gonna be racing to the center, I think. They're gonna make a push to our beacon too. Four guys. Yeah, four. We got a dragon bot. Dragon's gonna get ready to fly again. He's down in that little dungeon. That little. There he goes. Looks like they're not pushing though. Oh, he's still got him. He's still got him. What the hell are these guys doing though? They're giving up the game, man. Hello. Does it look like they gave up or something? Got a good old Lance coming up here. was a weird game. I guess they thought they were playing team deathmatch or something. Sitting back and they weren't pushing or nothing. I mean, barely pushed. I didn't do nothing on that. To use my blitz. You're trying to steal a beacon, man. Turn around, dude. Zeus. Got a camper up there, camping away. Must be a Zeus Fury. No? Nah, that's a Carnage. why I like this little blitz. This little blitz might be little, but he can do some damage. Carnage saw me. See which map we pull now. Let's go get two guys. Faster than me. Yeah, I like the blitz, man. I like it. That sucker's he's a good bot. If you play it right and you use your suppression and your shield, you know, it's a damn good bot. I don't know what that is, but stole our beacon. I can't. There he goes. I was going to sleep behind him, but... Oh man, it's a dragon bot. Got him. My buddy got him. Yeah. Dang, I thought I was going to take him out in the air. So I wasn't paying attention, I guess. Lighting it down. Man, it ain't looking good. Tighter than me, man. Oh no, right out. That shield. Shield's gonna get me. So that shield got him. Oh no. The other day I took out two lances like that. Two of them. My beacon. We lost. I'm trying to get some damage in. Around us. Oh, it's all right. Hopefully I got my damage in. Hopefully. That your game froze. got another bot. I'm gonna switch it out with this one. Let me take this weapon off. Well, it's all right. Get this right because I got me 2 sparks and a scourge. I'm working on another scourge right now to get it. Storm with it. I need to upgrade it some too, but it's a good map for it, I guess, too. One of the good maps for this, for that bot. That's a corrosion weapon on me, man. Still, it's only level 6, but still ain't stealing my shit, dude. Get out of here. Shotgun hover. I got a hover. I use it sometimes. One of the reasons why I'm getting another scourge too, because 2 scourges spark and a hover is pretty good. I killed it. Oh, okay. I'll kill you, I don't better. Well, I'm trying to kill that bullet with that damn viper. Legs are damaged. That thing locked me down, shit. Probably gonna lose this spot here, but no matter really. This game. Remember? Yeah. I think that's the bot I want to try to get next to a Mercury. I don't have a Mercury. Some lockdown weapons, those are pretty cool. I was thinking about an Invader or Ares, but you know, that's what they're using all in Champion League, the high level play, but it's kind of messed up because you watch them play, and it's just like they're tanks, you know. There's hardly no skill to them, you know. You just tank your way through, jump on something, suppress everybody, and you're just there tanking, you know, until you die. Ares, you know, you got that invincible shield, now that last stand, and you know, it's crazy, man. I think they ought to buff the Spectre back up with the stealth to 5 seconds. I think they ought to buff the Orkin back up to what the fire rate used to be. That they nerfed all since they got all these dragons that are, you know, pretty tough and invaders and all this, you know, lockdown crap and everything else and all these modules, you know, they ought to put it back. And even the shock tray, they ought to put it back. Because it used to be when I was playing, everybody was crying about the shock tray. Now they laugh about it, you know. Now it's nothing to, you know. I mean, they'll still knock you out. You got a Spectre shock tray or even three on a Bogazari or a Haichu, but and now it's all about these tank bots, you know, that, you know, that even a Falcon, you know, is pretty tough to kill. And there, you know, then it was the Spectre that was OP, you know. And everybody was crying about the Spectre being OP, so they nerfed it and they reduced the stealth on it. And now the Spectre You know, I mean, you can still do damage with it, but once you do, you got to get in the cover fast because the stuff runs out. And these tank bots and invaders and all that that are out now. Hell, why not? Yeah, he thought you was going to go. You know, they jump on and suppress everybody and just sit there until you can kill them. Usually it takes a couple of bots to kill them because they're so tough. They got so much HP. And then the last stand module too, shoot. Pretty tough. Lost my arms, man. Games are going quick. See if I can last a little bit longer in this raven than I did last time. These guys got the geckos out. Oh, I'm not really gonna laugh. jump right in front of the dam. I guess I should have moved over when I do that. I'm for sure with stuff. Alright. Fucking hydras and everything over here. I'll come take the range out somehow. Another pursuer. Fuck. I'm out of there. Thank you.
think you can do it.
That's a good build. I run that sometimes. Shotgun Inquisitor. You got another gun. I'll be what I got. So. I'm gonna eat you up with that shield he's got. Two guys. Him and two of the same. Robot. Huh? Oh, hell, he's dead. I've been on lockdown, ain't no joke. I wonder how these big ass goddamn robots were when I was pushing my ass off. I sure would have helped out, man, when I was losing on my bike pushing. I was pushing my ass off, and man, where the hell were all these big bots? I could have supported them, man. Kill you, soul. Still got third. Even though I maxed out early. I'll tell you what. I'm going to take that Raven out right now since it's still low. I'll try to play with it, but it gets shredded up pretty good. But this is fun to play with right here. They can do more damage with it. It's not as easy to kill. Maybe we'll pull another different map. Like Moon or Power Plant or Dead City again. Folks and me, dude, getting tore up. What's up, man? Yep, I do too. Everybody's already gone. getting beacons and you better be starting out. But he's trying to lock me down. God damn it. Got me locked. It's all right. How does he still hell dive when I'm up in stealth, man? Lost like I'm on. Man, I took our beacons bad. I didn't get negative trophies on it. I was first place. I was trying, man. Shit. Power plant. Oh man, we got a bad spawn. A vortex spectre over there. God dang, come on, man. Dang, reload. Mm-mm. This is knocking us up. Oh, that's it. Hear that. Damn, we got one. You died, Dragon. Y'all stay right there, we're gonna win. Yep. I'll play one more. I got no more boosters on. It's alright. Springfield. Light show going on over here. Look at all them geckos, man. People still like a gecko. I have one gecko. I never use it, but I never really tried. It's a light show going on though. They're annoying, I know that. They'll take life from you too. I just never leveled none up. Back on up, yeah. Baker trying to shred me alive. Respect the two punk ass motherfuckers. Son of a bitch. Blitz got me. God dang it. Good job, Blitz. Man, you see that little bastard. Thank you. is, man. And get that beacon. Get that guy. Go past him. Yeah.